Get access to the best deals in the tri-state with WCPO Insider Rewards. Just $12.99 per year unlocks hundreds in savings on exclusive movie screenings, sold-out concerts at Riverbend, and so much more. Visit WCPO.com/join.
Good morning, Tri-State. I'm Tamika Artis. Here are the big stories that we're following for you on this Sunday morning. Breaking overnight, southbound Interstate 71 closed for much of the morning following an accident in downtown Cincinnati. This one happened just before midnight on the ramp to Interstate 471. Cincinnati police only telling Nine on Your Side this was, quote, a serious crash. Police officers are searching for the gunman who shot and killed a 21-year-old Cincinnati man. Investigators say the victim, Darius Gibson, arrived at UC Medical Center in a private car with a gunshot wound. He was pronounced dead a short time later. No word on any suspects or a motive at this time. And finally, a Northern Kentucky woman is facing charges after police say they caught her red-handed moments after robbing a bank. An Independence police officer says he saw Tamara Thompson coming out of the woods with a backpack full of cash following yesterday's robbery at the Fifth Third Bank on Old Taylor Mill Road. Thompson is now in custody, charged with first-degree robbery. For more breaking news, weather, and sports, tune in to Good Morning Tri-State or log on to WCPO.com. Have a great Sunday.